I'm starting off the year in a celebratory mood. I'm going to have family and friends around me and the church gathering to celebrate around me. And so this is going to be a joyful time for me and for the church here in Saint Lucia. But also, a new year is always a time of new beginnings.